Hi everyone, good morning. This is Dr. Unique. If you're meeting me for the first time, you're welcome to my YouTube channel. Kindly click on the subscribe button and notification bell so you won't miss out any of our what exciting videos. Okay, this morning I want to be talking about how I nearly developed a high blood pressure, the importance of routine medical checkup. You see, I'm into this habit of always having a routine medical checkup. Last 2 weeks I had an upper respiratory tract infection, and while treating it, I was doing a warm saline gurgle, okay, where I get a warm water and add a lot of salt to it in order to gargle and soothe some pain I was having at my upper respiratory tract. Yes, it did really relieve the pain, but along the line, because some water usually get into my system, I absorb a lot of salt, okay, and when I check my blood pressure routinely as I usually do, I noticed that my diastolic blood pressure was already going high, as high as 90. Wow, I was really worried. I quickly saw my cardiologist, who encouraged me that that salt might have been what caused my problem. I should low down my salt, stop the warm water gargle, complete my treatment, and you know, continue my healthy lifestyle. I continued this, and then this morning I checked my blood pressure, it's 110/70. Now, this is the reason why I'm here. I want you to know that most times when you stay at home and you are healthy, you might actually be sick inside you. So it's very, very important that you can do what you be coming for, what routine medical checkup. Check yourself routinely, because you have only what? Only one life to live. You shouldn't joke with your life. So when you check it routinely, when you check yourself routinely, diseases that maybe will have been discovered when they are late can be discovered early and do what? And handled, and you live a healthy life. And aside this, I want you to also know that it's very, very important that you wash in whatever you take into your body, okay? Like some of us who are big, okay, I do a lot of exercise. You must imbibe what? Healthy lifestyle, eat low carbohydrate, much of vegetable, and do a lot of exercise so that you can what? You can be healthy. I want you to know that what? You have one life. It's only when you are alive that you can face life challenges. A lot of challenges are out there in the world, and you must be healthy to what? To face it. So from today, I want you to pick in this video that it is important you always what? Seek routine medical what? Checkup. Aside some of us friends that consult me online, I also want you to know that it's important you see face to face, we examine you and tell you that yes, you are okay, or do this or do that. So I want you to know that in this channel, you're going to stay with me in this channel, you're going to enjoy yourself, because I'll be giving you some health tips, I'll be giving you a lot of medical topics that will be very exciting, and also what is happening in the world about our marriages, raising children and all that. So you're welcome. Remember to click the subscribe button and notification bell. I'm happy to see you. Bye bye.